Most too.
What did you mean when you? I don't know who. I mean, everyone's been asking you this question for the last 6 months or so, particularly since the new image about your sexuality, right?
And they call you Holland as well.
They used to call me Holland at school. I was a boys at school.
Why was that?
Because I've got such a large chest. No, it's because you know Holland's flat.
Oh, I see.
So
that's it. And covered in dykes. but that's not true.
That's not true.
No. I think that's quite trendy, though, because people... I have heard you call... You must know about this. Be called Lesbian Spice.
I know it's a tag that, you know, comes along with me, but I don't know why. Maybe it's because I'm never really with a fella.
Aww. But how can that be?
I don't know. It's a mystery to me.
There must be a bloke. You've just got him hidden away, haven't you, somewhere?
No, I haven't got a fella.
You haven't got a boyfriend?
Why not?
Yeah, why not? See, I waited so long to ask that question. I've got to know. Why not?
And it was a woman.
Yeah, yeah.
So was
you're
the
in
way.
There, you big leather.
And you've got a lovely partner.
I do, yes.
A fella.
Yeah.
Called.
Yeah, it is a fella. Yeah.
And I haven't got a boyfriend in my life at the moment, or a girlfriend either. And I thought, is she being deliberately ambiguous just to kind of play a game with them?
It's nothing to do with the game. I think, you know, a lot of things that I say, it's, you know, it's all a bit tongue in cheek. You know, just a bit of a joke. And but sometimes when you see it on the telly, people can, you know, can see that. But when you read it in print, it doesn't really come across the same, does it?
So if I were to say to you, then, are you gay, right? I'm so seriously, and you know me, you know where I'm coming from. If I say, are you gay, would you give me a straight answer or would you just play the game?
I'd give you a straight answer. I'm very honest. Okay. You know, I might slip in the odd joke.
All right,
I
gay?
I think so. Well, no, I'm not gay.
Thank you.
I'm very straight, actually.
Yeah. This is something that I...